children, welcome to our math class. In the previous class we learned about exercise 6.5. Today I am teaching about comparing and ordering like fractions. Okay, Nana. See, Nana. This one is the one box like this. Divide it equally 6 parts like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Totally 6 parts like this divided. Here. In this part, only one pot is shaded. One pot is shaded. So take one. How many pots here? How many pots are divided? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So now right here 6. This is the fraction. In this fraction, 1 is the numerator, 6 is the denominator. Like this. 1/6. Next two, same as this, Nana. Same. Take one pot. Like this. 6 pots are divided. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Totally 6. But in this cross, only 2 pots are shaded. 1, 2. So how many shaded here? 2. So like this 2. Totally pots are 6. So 6. This is the fraction is the 2/6. Here numerator is the 2, denominator is the 6. Same. Here also divided 6 pots like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 like this. But here 3 pots shaded. 1, 2, 3. So 3 totally 6 pots. 6 pots. So 3/6. This fraction is 3/6. Here 3 shaded. 3 pots are shaded. So numerator is 3. Totally 6 pots. So denominator is 6. Same. Here also, Nana. 1 box divided 6 pots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 like this. But here shaded 1, 2, 3. 4 pots are shaded. So numerator is 4. Totally 6 pots here. So denominator is 6. This fraction is 4/6. Okay, next same 1 box divided 4 pots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But here 5 pots are shaded. So here 5, numerator is 5, denominator home totally 6 pots. So denominator 6. Next, here also 1 box divided 4 equal pots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here 6 pots are shared. Same as this, totally this box divided 6 pots. See, Nana, here. In these fractions, these are fractions 1/6, 2/6, 3/6, 4/6, 5/6, 6/6. In these fractions, denominator are same. Denominator are same. 6, 6, 6, 6, 6. So these fractions are called like fractions. Already I said these fractions are called like fractions. Now compare. How to compare? See, Nana, 1/6, next 2/6. 3/6, 4/6, 5/6, last one is the 6/6. How to compare? See, Nana. The denominator are same, but here numerator change. Okay? In this, anytime in the fraction, denominator same, but numerator change. How to find out? See, Nana, in this numerator, which one is the smaller? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Which one is the smaller? 1. So, in this fraction, 1/6 is the smaller fraction. So, 1/6. Okay, next two. In this, which one is the smaller? 2/6. So, 2/6. Next one is the less than 3/6. Next two, this one is the 4/6. In this two, which one 5/6 is the smallest. So less than 4/6. Last one is the 6/6. Okay? Denominator same unnapudu, numerator change unnapudu. Indulo which one is the smallest numerator? Numerator ni check chesukovali, find out. Small numerator unnadi, small fraction avutundi. Okay na, understood? Small fraction. Next unnadi bigger fraction. So 1/6 less than 2/6 less than 3/6 less than 4/6 less than 5/6. Last one is the 6/6. Understood, Nana? Next 6.6. Exercise 6.6.
6.6.
Write the following fractions numbers in the ascending order.
ascending order. Here see nana 4 by 6, 5 by 6, 1 by 6, 3 by 6, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 fractions are given. 4 fractions here are given. But here see nana denominators are same. In these fractions, denominator same. But numerator change. Here see nana, in this numerator, which one is the smaller? 4, 5, 1, 3. 1. So in this 1 by 6 is the first. Next, which one is the 3 by 6? Next fraction is the 4 by 6. Next fraction is the 5 by 6. Okay? Like this, all problems are do like this. Next to 4 by 10, 7 by 10, 2 by 10, 1 by 10. But here denominators are same, but numerator change. See nana, in this first of all compare the numerators. Which one is the smallest numerator? 1, 2, 7, 4. Which one is the 1? So first of all write here 1 by 10. Next compare these 3. 2. So next 2 by 10. Next this 2 is the over. Next this 2. Compare which one is the smaller, 4 or 7? 4. So now 4 by 10. The last fraction is the 7 by 10. Okay? Children, like this do all problems. Next, write the following fraction numbers in the descending order. These are your homework. Next, descending order. See, nana. 8 by 9, 9 by 9, 3 by 9, 1 by 9. Already you know, descending order means arrange the numbers, bigger number to smaller number. Okay, nana? Here, first of all, fractions. See, nana. In these fractions are, denominators are same, but numerator change. See nana, first of all compare the numerators. In these numerators, which one is the bigger? 8, 9, 3, 1. Which one is the big? 9. So the first numerator, first fraction is the 9 by 9. Okay, next to these three compare. 8, 3, 1. These numerators are compared. 8, 3, 1. Which one is the bigger? 8. So next fraction is the 8 by 9. Next, these two are over. Next, 3 by 9, 1 by 9. Which one is the bigger? 3. So, 3 by 9. The last one is the 1 by 9. Okay, children? Like this, do all problems. More one I explained. Fifth problem, see, nana. 6 by 8, 3 by 8, 2 by 8, 7 by 8. In this fraction, denominators are same, but numerators change. Okay? Now, compare the numerators. In this numerator, which one is the bigger numerator? 6, 3, 2 or 7. Which one is the bigger? 7. So now first fraction is the 7 by 8. Next, this one over. These three compare. 6, 3, 2. Which one is the bigger? 6. So next fraction is the 6 by 8. Next, these two compare. 3 or 2. Which one is the bigger? 3. So now 3 by 8. The last fraction is the 2 by 8. Okay? Like this, arrange. Okay? This is the descending order. Okay, nana, remaining problems are your homework. Write in your notes and practice well. Okay, children?